find out the area of the following cube. And when I mean area, I mean total surface area. Let's look at the solution. From the previous video, we understand that the total surface area of a cube is equal to 6L square, or 6 into L. And what is L? L basically here denotes the length of any one side. And we know that the length here is 7 centimeters. So you put it as 7 square, or 6 into 49, which is 294 centimeter square. So once you know the length of the cube, you can easily find out what is the area of that cube.